9-6, Nekoosa, the Papermakers defeat the Dells Chiefs tonight for the Chiefs' homecoming game. Roger, all in all, it was a really nice game. There were a lot of penalties in the game, and there were some mistakes from both teams at both times. But when you get two conference teams together and you end up with a 9-6 score, you got to be happy with it, both teams, even though the Chiefs, I'm sure, are very unhappy that they lost tonight.
I'm sure the Dells are unhappy, but Nekoosa tried to make the mistakes, and we just couldn't capitalize on them. That's all there was to it.
And, of course, right late in the game at that first, and we had it first and goal from the 8, back-to-back penalties, and set us back, and we just didn't have a chance after that.
And Nekoosa found our weak spot, too. They went over their right tackle just about whenever they wanted to. Luckily, our linebacker stopped them and cut down the big runs, except for maybe a couple of times.
A new feature to the broadcast tonight, too. We want to talk about the local point's turning point of the game. The local point is now open on Highways 12 and 16, just minutes from downtown Wisconsin Dells. They've got the Friday fish fry, the Saturday steak, and breakfast, lunch, or dinner. You can get it all at the local point. Great food, great fun at the local point. Turning point of the game tonight?
Oh, I think it's got to be when the interception in the first quarter when the Dells was driving.
I agree with you.
If we could have come up with a score there, it would have been a whole different ball game.
Changes the complexion of a game many times, especially if it's going to be a close game. If the team can score first, whoever does it wins the game.
Yep.
And also now time to take a look at the Shields hot hand of the game. Shields Fireside Hearth and Home in Highway 12 in Baraboo. And boy, the last couple nights is cold. you need a new furnace or one of those new wood stoves or whatever it is the way you're looking for in the way of heating. Shields Fireside Hearth and Home will keep you warm all winter long. Stop in to see Cindy and Derek over at Shields Fireside Hearth and Home on Highway 12 in Baraboo. Hot hand of the game. I think you have to give it to the quarterback, Derek Baker, the sophomore quarterback for Nekoosa, who just had a couple of one-on-one playmaking plays. You talk about playmakers, he just did it a couple of times.
He's going to be a guy to be reckoned with in the future. He made a couple of nice passes tonight, a couple of great runs, and quarterback keepers. I'm sure Nekoosa is real proud of that boy.
So the Shields Fireside Hearth and Home hot hand of the game tonight is sophomore quarterback Derek Baker of the Nekoosa Papermakers. That's going to do it from here. Wisconsin Dells, a homecoming. We hope all the kids have a happy and safe homecoming dance tomorrow night. Final score, Nekoosa 9, Wisconsin Dells 6. Join us next time as we travel to Adams Friendship to take on the Green Devils for another conference tournament. Also like to thank our cameraman Eric Gregerson and our producer Bob Blaschke. On behalf of my broadcast partner Roger Stowers, thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time on Chiefs Football right here on DellsTV.com.